stress, but you can't concentrate with the pain in your chest from the hyperventilation or the lack of the breath. When you think about the loss, how shit could have been if you haven't isolated all your homies in your can. Then you come across the sun, but you don't know how to manage it. The damage is resulted from disparagement. You done heard it all, and it wasn't even the tongue in your op, it was the word of your blood. So it smites with a venom. I'ma handle it myself if my God didn't get him. Murderous thoughts and habits coincide with thoughts of heaven, thinking it's gotta be better than this. You fill the journal with practices of a notice, and that bitch with a kiss. To the ones that believe, that would sweat, and would bleed, and would go through the hurt, and would deal with police. That would hold when you ball, and would cheer when you all. You put your soul inside your music so those folks can have it all. You march the front lines cause you know who to fall. You witness the destruction and tear gas from afar. Conflicted cause you wanna snatch at a cop's clock, but you got your lover with you, so that wouldn't be smart. We encapsulate the misery, we're one with the dark. The excruciating aches from the horrors of thought. And even though you lost your voice, I can still hear you talk. Yeah, even though the shouts are muted, I can still hear it all. Deprivation of necessities, obviously the obloquy, a different form of weaponry. Found humiliation when I went to look for empathy. Talk about what for who, you know the problem, but refuse to hear the truth. Deprivation of necessities, obviously the obloquy, a different form of weaponry. Found humiliation when I went to look for empathy. Talk about what for who, you know the problem, but refuse to hear the truth.
Oh, well,